Hi, I'm Kelly Swindell. I am a performer with the Van Dyke Dance Group, and I'm also a trustee of Jay Van Dyke's choreography. And we are putting together our annual GreenHill Gallery free performances on the first Friday in May. This year we are doing a little bit of an experiment. It's a piece that Jan choreographed in 1975 called Ella. She would call it a kind of an experiment. It features archetypal characters as well as some choreography and some ritual. It was originally performed at the Corcoran Gallery in Washington, D.C. in 1975.
One of the things I really like about this piece is it's a new or different way of looking at dance for the audience. Rather than seeing dance and its relationship to music, this is kind of more experiencing a story, experiencing potentially a dream. You're seeing characters as they move through these different interactions, and the audience is right there in the midst of it. Going through Jan's costumes and storing them in the archives, we came across the original tapes of Ella being done in the Corcoran Gallery, and we came across her hat and pictures of her as Ella, and all of that seemed to come together in a special way to say, do this again now.
We're also setting a dance called Tiny Life that was choreographed in 1985, features the music of Penguin Cafe Orchestra. And that's a completely different Van Dyke dance where it is designed with rhythm, chants, phrases, pedestrian and traditional modern choreography. It doesn't have a narrative to it. It's just a formative dance. It's a trio. So it's a kind of counterpoint to Ella, which is a very interesting audience experience.